all my day.
Here's a video of my chainsaw bike that I made. I'll show you a little bit. I use a Craftsman 36cc chainsaw motor. And then I kept the clutch on and had the clutch where it rides right against the wheel. The motor ran fine. To attach it, I used two fence posts. The one went two bolts along the bottom, and it went to the seat of the bike where you would tighten or loosen the lower seat. Put a bolt through there and put a nut at the bottom. And then I used another one to sturdy it more to go up and down. And that kept it from going too tight against the tire or coming too far back. And I took it right down here to the axle of the bike. Stays pretty firm. And to keep it pulled against the tire, I used nice tight spring here. Then used a bolt where I latched on to the two pegs that would use to fasten the engine. And it stays pretty tight against the bike tire. Actually pretty good. And then you can see there as it runs back up. And it took me a little bit to play around with the throttle to get it to work. It works pretty good now. Take it to the other side once again. I had to do some hacksawing because there's a lot of plastic in the body, so I just hacksawed the handle off here and here, and then I just kept the switch here. And then I tried using both the brake pedals, but didn't work so well, so now I have no brakes, but that's okay. So then, but I just kept the whole quit button here. I didn't want to do anything with that. Then I bought a lawnmower throttle cable, and I used that and had an assortment of switches. So I got this one and then used some hose clamps and stuff and did it to the wheel. It works pretty good. I mean, not the best, but. And then I was riding one time, I lost the air filter, so I had to just make an accommodation for now. It works pretty good.